Mayor's office is calling it the Summer Youth Engagement Strategy. Everybody else is calling it the curfew. The mayor plans to talk about it at a news conference this afternoon, but already we're getting a pretty good idea of what the plan is starting this weekend.
Here's what we've learned. If officers spot crowds of 10 or more young people, like here at the Inner Harbor, they must activate their body-worn cameras, contact a supervisor, and call for backup. Police will then make 3 consecutive announcements with a bullhorn to clear the area. If they don't clear, police can only transport consenting minors to youth connection centers. If not, police must take them home.